And she got so pissed. There we go. Okay, I'm... Who does that? Twitch becomes... You show me that I'm broadcasting, not like when I unsnap it. And it scares the shit out of me. Alright, let's build this fucking ice bowl once and forever. Once and for all, I mean. I hope he gets his power back on. I kind of miss him. Alright, let's do this. The fucking griefer. Say now. What is this? Yeah. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait, actually, let me see something real quick. Actually, no, this fits perfect. This fits perfect. I was gonna use pillars, but then again, nah, this fits perfectly. Alright, I'm building up to here. Shit. I need to make it, like, straight. Not with those fucking black dots in the middle. Fuck it, I give up. What was your Snapchat picture taking? When was your Snapchat picture taken? Really? Nah, it's really cute. Did you do a little bit earlier? So you did that makeup at 12 yesterday? And why you do it so late? Oops. Okay, there we go. So with that build, now I can finally start on this shit. So let me see something. I gotta search up some pictures of this shit. Thinking. Okay, yes, images. Thank you very much. 2 a.m., holy shit. Ice pool. 1967 NFL championship game. Wow, this is actually pretty fucking sad. Because this shit really looks fucking... Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow, this is actually pretty funny to laugh at. Alright. Yeah, you can just fill this now. I'm just gonna build this shit right here. Nah, because it looks... It's like... There's like 30 fans out of like 120 that just fucking attended this. But it was a championship game, so I'm pretty sure there is more. We're gonna need... we're gonna use black wall for this. We're gonna use dark blue and black wall. Okay, let's start this. I gotta go get to my other stadium just to get some advice. See, how did I do this shit? I just flat out did it, okay. Okay. So we're gonna start over here and then just build. But we gotta measure this perfectly, so. Shit, swiftness. There we go. When did you start gaming? Holy shit. Hashtag typical gamers. Yeah, it's true. Mario was fun as fuck. Yeah, me too. I love Mario. Really? That's what's up. Oh shit, yeah, please go there. These niggas really need help with their game. Alright, this fucking ball wasn't that big, so. Still. No, I'm good. It just needs to know. Please, thank you. Yeah, you just fucking violated me, but that's okay. Sad girls will be like, I'm used to being violated. It's sad that Brandon isn't here. He would have loved this. I wonder how his power situation is working out right now. I'm about to text him again to see how he's going. Shit, I went straight to kick. Oh my god. It's a fucking habit of mine going to kick. Brandon. How's the power outage going? I wonder what his mom's reaction to this whole shit is. Oh my god, Bill, they cut the power! Okay, this shit doesn't look half bad, actually. Shit, this is gonna be a lot of hard work. Remember when you asked if I needed your help? I might sooner or later. All right, when you finish, like, let's say when you think you've done enough snow, just tell me and then I'll assign you this. Shit, what's my next step to, that's gonna be snow. I want that to be snow. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Don't get fucked up. Yeah, it's true. How old is she? Like in her 30s? Oh shit, never mind. That's kind of an age that's probably, I mean, in a boy's mind, that's the first thing they think of is, oh my God, that's so fuckable. I'm like, oh my God. All right. Wait, what? Oh. All right, I'm gonna teleport you to me real quick. Okay. So this is how it works. You see this blue? See how there's blue under this? You basically just do the opposite, which is black. So you just need blue wool and black wool. Oh, that little white snow, I just did that. Yeah, was, I don't know, I just, because I didn't want the corners to be either one of those. Wait, what, on top of what? I guess, yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about, yeah, mm-hmm. Alright, so while you do that, I'm gonna just take care of the, I'm gonna do something way easier that might help you out as well. Hold on. Shit, I'm spamming the button right now. Oh my God. Okay, there we go. Okay, this is definitely gonna help your ass out. If I go this, then go this. Oh shit, what the fuck? They move. My God, I did this. This is why I fucking hate snow. There we go. I could just put snow blocks, but that'll take me longer. Alright, so. Gonna be, since this is a pretty old stadium, it's gonna be this high. And that's gonna give you an idea of how I want this to be. And it's gonna be much more easier. There we go. Not that high, but high. I'm gonna add one more layer, but that layer is gonna have snow on top of it. You see what I mean about that? Look, come here real quick. Wait, are you here? Okay. Oh, okay. The only reason I did it was because I wanted to see how high I wanted this to be. Pretty high. How's the power outage going? He told me not so well. It's dark as fuck. Thanks, man, so much. I like how I called it. I called it like, they're like 2 years ago that they were gonna add color glass and they did. Black, pink, light gray, no, something freezy. Maybe cyan. Let me see how cyan looks. Cyan look like, cyan looks definitely like frozen glass. White glass doesn't look like frozen glass. Cyan looks like a little bit frozen glass. No way. Shit. There's an ice glass? Oh no, packed ice is gonna be on the field. Yeah. No, well, it kinda like underground. Yeah, and there's gonna be kind of like in spaces and shit like that. Well, it's gonna be kind of mixed, like you know how there's stone bricks and then the cracked bricks, and you know how they mix it together. So, yeah, it's gonna be like that. It's gonna be like a design kind of, and it's not gonna be kind of like checkerish either. I have to see how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do a like kind of in a way. Yeah. Brandon just sent me a knife. Hold on, there's a problem with my broadcast. I hate when that happens. Yeah, perfect, yeah. Something like that. I'm gonna have to replace one of the black or the one of the blue wall of the one of the bleachers with green wall, because this is the Packer Stadium. You know what you can do actually for me? Or break everything. Of the dirt. Break every single dirt you see on the ground. Because we're going to have to fill it in regardless. But listen, if you want to make your life easier, start with the touchdown with like the touch. Wait, let me see something real quick. Which is longer? Yeah, this way is longer. Yeah, so start with like that. With the touchdown. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, you know what you're doing. Make one side any type of green you want to use, any type of like green you want to use, like in a standard, like in a what's that called again, wool, in a wool way, you know, not no, I guess, look, you see this real quick here, you see this here. So what I'm gonna do is, you know how in sports there's out of bounds. You know, like out off the limits, out of like the game area. Or like in Black Ops 3 when you, or like in Black Ops 3 when you go outside and it says out of bounds and you die. It's kind of like that in sports as well, but you don't die, you know what I mean? It's just out of bounds. like it doesn't count. So look, so this white line is supposed to represent the out of bounds, and then we just leave the dirt here. I don't know why I'm just breaking it. Just keep making. No, not that. Yeah, I'm talking about this dirt. We don't break this dirt. This one we leave. Well, I mean, break. I mean, shit. I don't know why I'm starting so much. You'll kind of see how it resembles a football field in the end. Holy shit. Oh shit, that was actually fast as fuck. Alright, so with that being done, there's gonna be an area back here. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Press 7, 8, 9, 10, boom. Okay, so after that. Shit. Go down, Anthony. Okay, there we go. Beautifully done. That there. That here. I make my shit really detailed. But yeah, packed ice is the best way to go though, because it does not melt. Yeah. Alright, the first down line looks beautiful, so now all we gotta do is just cut this. Oh wait, never mind, nope, because we still gotta do this part. I didn't even. Yo, Brandon sent me a video of a bone of the chicken going into another chicken. Yo, I gotta forward this to you, bro. Oh, I can't. Wow, that's fucked up. It won't let me forward it. Only if it was kick. Yo, that's funny as fuck. All right, so let's continue with these touchdowns real quick. Did you just disappear? Bruh. Oh yeah, perfect. Alright, touchdown is gonna be this long. It's gonna be this long. Is this long? Okay, good. What color of clay we're gonna use? Light green? Or light green? Lime? Yeah, lime is more detailed. The other side? With the middle? The middle is gonna be basically where they're running for the touchdown and gaining yards. So it's gonna have some white lines and shit. I'll take care of that. For now I'm just gonna take this dirt off real quick. But I'm gonna measure that shit perfectly though. This I'm gonna take this shit off. Take this line real quick so we know what we're doing. Can I play with you? Yeah, I mean, sure. Go ahead. If you have Xbox, go ahead. Yeah, you can. I'll leave my gamer tag under the thing. Hold on. Should I have a viewer and he wants to play with me? I have a viewer and he wants to play with me. Okay, he left my broadcast. This is kind of fucked up. And he just left the broadcast, so I don't know where the fuck he went. I think he said I said no or something. I don't know. Okay, never mind. He's back. All right, just send me a message on my gamertag, bro. Wow, bro, look at this, bro. Lime green and white look so beautiful together. Holy shit. Shit, my broadcast is that. Wow, my broadcast is actually in kind of in HD-ish. Ice ball, ice ball, ice ball. So I'm getting a Minecraft. I this is shit. I'm gonna be on Minecraft tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna build a pumpkin tomorrow. Out of all the things, a pumpkin, really, Anthony. Slendy man, I like that. Ooh, we getting two viewers today. Let's go. Ice ball. Why the fuck am I getting two viewers at 2:25 a.m. in the morning? That's actually pretty insane. Wait, what the fuck? That oh, fucked up. Shit. Ooh, look at that speed. Beautiful. Oh, wait a minute, I just realized something. Since this is the old NFL, hold on, hold on, hold on. No, I forgot. They don't use this kind of shit. They use this kind of shit. This ugly ass color. Shit. I'm for real. But I might go with this green as well. I don't know which green is better. Which green do you think is better, this one or this one? Oh, wait, no, that's wool. My bad, hold on. I'm supposed to use clay. Shit, that's the only choice I have. Fuck. Whatever, I guess I'll go with it. Yeah, it's not that bad. Because if you look at old football games, that's exactly what they use. Wait a minute, actually, sure, because this is going to represent the whole field. So, yeah, I'm going to have to choose another color for the Green Bay Packers. So, yeah, I'll choose that later. But in the meantime, let's just fucking do this shit real quick. I'm going to add a. For every touchdown, there's a yellow line. No, I mean a white line. So. I'm gonna add snow to that. Oh my god, the snow looks sexy as fuck. It looks 20 times better than white wool. Oh, it's not my bad. Hey, show the gamer tag. Can you add me? That's my gamer tag. Oh shit, my bad. That's my gamer tag. It's Anthony. Yeah, I'll type it up in chat. I typed it out in chat for you, bro. All right, let me do something real quick. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, it's 12. Okay, beautifully done. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's good. Again, that's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Perfect. Oh shit, he sent me a message. Hold on. That's the first non-streamer I've ever met on Xbox history. That's the first person to watch my stream I've ever met that wasn't on my ex, like, that wasn't my friend before that. Hey, Stundy. What happened? That should be happening sometimes. Oh yeah. No, that was that happens when someone's playing, and that happens when someone is playing a game. And like when they're live streaming, and if they press like the home button to see if their messages, party, just literally when they just press the home, it just shows you that screen. For instance, let me do it again on stream. You're gonna see it in a second. Watch. Oh, never mind. Oh shit, 3 viewers now. Let's go. I used to lag out even without a viewer. It's so sad that the way I had to get my viewers was literally make a YouTube video and then just send them the link and the description of the YouTube video. That was the saddest thing I've ever done in my life. What happened? Wait, did you record that? Oh shit. Imagine if you recorded that. Bike fails are funny as fuck. Oh shit. a gash of blood. I like how you just say it so originally. What happened? Oh, yeah, my. Yeah, Minecraft. I'll tell you right now, Minecraft, when you want a really good world, you literally just need time and just you need the ability to not get bored easily. That's what makes you a really good Minecraft player. Cause you see this big ass world that I made, really creative. A castle or what? A catacomb or a castle? Oh shit. Yeah, same, but I took a break. That game was what started me. That's what made me feel good. Yeah, that game was really good. I mean, it's not that hard when you really focus into it. And when you're good at it too. When you don't die and shit. But for me, it was just Halo and just fucking GTA. What did play a big role in video gaming, but GTA was introduced to me like when I was on PlayStation 2. And I remember I just played Crash Bandicoot, PlayStation. I was gonna say PlayStation 2. Yeah, Crash Bandicoot, Ratchet and Clank. All those, you know, all the games, you know, Gran Turismo. And then I had the Xbox, the original as well. And I used to play fucking Halo and that shit. And so after that, you know, that's when 360 came out. And when 360 came out, that's what really brought me into zombies. And it brought me into the next Halo game. And that's all I literally played for. World at War and just fucking Halo. And then, you know, as time kept passing by, Black Ops 1 came out. And trust me, bro, I would fucking play Kino the Totem all fucking day, bro. All right, here we go. You can just take a look at the map if you want. And then I'll teleport you to where we're at. About 3 years. The reason it took 3 years was because last year when Minecraft wasn't really all that, when it was when it was amazing, but you know, it was just like, you know, it needs more updates, that kind of thing. What else? What they're adding? Yeah, I believe that. I believe about the bears. I believe about the honey and shit. You know why? Because if they had polar bears. Yeah, if they had polar bears. You just reminded me of something. If I'm making a snow biome, I can add polar bears. Yeah. And snow golems. Those disgusting things. Snow golems. Oh, shit. This is epic. Slendy. Slendy, did you include your audio? Oh, okay. No, I was just asking. You press the home Xbox. Yeah, sure, if you want to. I mean, if you want to be on a YouTube video and shit like that, that's your choice.
That's what I just
did. Not
okay.
YouTube be broadcasted. That looks trippy.
I download my stuff. I download my streams, that's why. And then I just post it to YouTube. I started doing that now. It's really useful. Like, it's no Elgato needed unless you want 1080p HD 60fps.
I'm friends with like four YouTubers on here. And you know, I actually found a YouTuber that's actually my half brother, surprisingly.
Wait, he's what?
He's very popular.
You have the same dad?
Yes.
That's actually crazy.
Hey.
Hi.
I'm afraid to say
hey.
His name because
hey.
I doubt you guys.
Hey.
The reason I ask a lot of people to include their audio is because I don't want to sound like a crazy bastard talking to himself when I upload this to YouTube.
I know. It's just like I'm talking.
And they're just like,
talking
what the fuck
to
is
no
this guy?
Talking to
and they're just
literally
like, who the fuck is this guy talking to, guys?
Literally.
I'm a crazy motherfucker.
Oh, this photo's gonna look so good.
So, do you have any plans for Halloween?
When I was nine,
yes.
2000.
Putting metal at my windows and bars so the clowns won't get in.
No, I mean him.
Shit, I'm sorry.
2012 was a rough year for me.
2012 was one of the best years for me, actually. Okay. It's where I used to watch all the Disney TV shows.
2012 was the worst year for me because my mom died.
Oh, snap. Really?
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry as well.
Surprisingly, you actually, what do you say, Honestly, you forget about it fairly easy.
Really? Well, yeah. I guess you're right. I mean, it is rough when everyone mentions it. You know what I mean? Like that's the one thing that probably was rough for you. Like everyone was like, oh hey your mom died and stuff like that. Yeah, that's sad, man. But I mean, 2 years after that or three, flash forward to it. You know. Yeah, you're right. You do forget about it. And that's a good thing, honestly, because, you know, that's the last thing you want to be thinking of all day. You know what I mean?
If you want to hear what was funny, let's just say someone, because I don't really want to say it on camera.
It's not,
probably
it's not,
disclude.
It's not like I know them.
Well, yeah, but I was about to say it. Fine, okay, just don't judge me, okay?
I won't judge you at all. Trust me.
My girlfriend was sending me song lyric prank, and she sent me one lyric, and I was like, song lyric, and she's like, damn it!
I can tell when
something's a song lyric, because I know, I have listened to lots of songs, and one of my favorite is, not She Will Be Loved,
See, that wasn't
what
that
do you
bad.
Call it? Not How to Love.
I'm surprised.
All for You by Maroon 5.
Really?
All
yeah.
for You by Maroon 5? Are you sure that's Maroon 5?
Yeah, it is. Oh, I forgot what the dang song
was.
It Will Be Love. That's a song. I have,
just give me one.
I still have a couple mini games left. Like, I have Skyblock, Survival, and all that.
This map is so old that this is an upload save from my 360.
Yeah.
I couldn't get my 360 uploads.
You wanna hear a good Yo Mama joke?
Mm-hmm.
Fine. Your mom is so dumb, she put four quarters in a parking meter and waited for a gumball to come out.
Damn. It reminds me of me going to the
your
corner
mom
store.
Is so
putting,
fat.
I remember I used to put dimes in the fucking gobble gum machine at the corner
mom
store.
Mom is so fat, she's already worldwide.
Oh shit.
Your mom is so ugly, when she bought a car, it transformed and ran away. Autobots, let's get the fuck out of here.
Damn. I imagine the fucking Transformers saying
Savage.
That. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Why is half of my fucking screen black? Like a shadowy. Oh, never mind.
Black,
actually,
like your soul.
Yes. Santa. I can see why it's black. It's because of the shadow from the things that we were building.
Hey.
Alright, Slendy, can you help me with something real quick? Thank you.
Yep. Teleport me to you.
Alright, my bad. Nah, I didn't do this earlier. Alright, you see this? Just place it. Just place it all the way to the end.
Let me post. Send me a potion, real quick. Give me a speed potion.
Wait, I got you.
I meet very low players that use that. Y'all guys are one of the only ones that I know that use it as well as me.
Well,
it's really helpful. It's a, like, I find it as a life hack.
Take this as a gift.
Actually, yeah, you're right. It is. Where does he live again? Where does he live again at, Brandon?
Oh, where does Brandon live?
Yeah, Colorado.
I think it's Colorado, maybe.
it's either. Wait, he said it was. Huh? So it might be California, Colorado.
No, not California. I think it is Colorado, like I'm almost positive.
Cause if it was, I believe it was 11:40, it was 11:45 for us, and it was 9:40, it was 9:45 for him, so that is.
I feel like you're making me do all the dirty work here. Get it?
Yeah.
Legit.
Shit, that's 3 hours apart, I believe. Or two.
How long will this take, probably?
This might take around maybe more in the next 20 minutes for this whole thing to be built. But for the placing blocks down, maybe like 12 or 10 minutes. Or less than that. Alright, after y'all done with that, just basically just do the thing in the outside, like the blue and black thing, and then that's it. Wait, what made you decide to watch my stream out of like 20,000?
Well, one, I was looking for Xbox people to play with,
mm-hmm.
and all that, because I was kind of bored and lonely.
Yeah, I feel you.
And I kind of also watch or see what people have built.
Mm-hmm. And you commented under theirs and they said no, or like, what did they say?
Huh?
When you commented under their thing, what did they say?
Okay, just wait. I'm trying to send a message. I'm concentrating.
Oh.
I need to go to my profile real quick. My
eyeball itches. Where did my phone go?
Oh, your eyeball itches. Alright, here we go.
I itched my eyeball. Oh, thanks.
Give me a second. I actually like playing like this way better. Hold on, I'll show you why. Yeah. All right, let me see what happens. That's That's okay. I still have my Twitch running
it
on my phone.
It just says, it just shows the viewers. No,
yeah,
on the
that's the problem. That's the problem. It doesn't show me that sometimes, and it glitches. So, and I get scared that I'm not broadcasting anymore. So I put my phone out to see if I still am broadcasting, and yeah, it says I'm still am. So that's good. So yeah, it's just a little glitch, I guess you can call it. The thing I hate the most is when I lag out of parties at late times. It scares me, and I don't want the other person to get off automatically. See, for Amy, it's okay because I have her social media now, so I can hit her up anytime.
I really have four people hearting on this picture of my family. Four people in my family are dead. Like, four people, like, brothers and mom and sister.
Mm-hmm.
I have four brothers that are dead and one mom.
What happened?
Wait, what happened to my mom?
No, if you don't mind me asking.
Okay. Well, what happened was my mom, she had a heart failure, basically. Like, her, kidney turned black, which it was supposed to be, like, red, but it turned black instead.
Is red worse than black, or is red okay?
Red is, like, good.
Okay.
Black is, like, bad. That means, like, you, like, been smoking, like, basically you're, like, dying.
Mm-hmm.
So they cut off, one of her legs. And it didn't help.
So it was too late.
Yeah. Basically. Like, it already infected the body. But, how my four brothers died, I pretty much just miscarriage.
What do you mean?
Miscarriage, you know, like, the babies dying, like, the girl's stomach.
Yeah, how far along would your brothers have to be for you to know that they are male, though? For a miscarriage. Like, they would have
basically, they already knew they were male because basically they were supposed to come out, like, basically they were supposed to come out, like,
sorry,
when I was
sorry.
Out.
No, I'm sorry. I was thinking about brothers as being kind of like 20 years old or something like that.
Yeah.
I didn't know they were I didn't know they were babies.
My other brother, his name is Scene. You know Scene?
No. Wait. What's his gamer tag? Or if he has an Xbox?
Do you want to know his YouTube channel?
Because I do have a friend named Scene. But is he 20?
No, he's like 26.
Wait a minute. Do you, by any chance, have a brother named Tristan?
Nope.
Oh shit. Okay, never mind. No, nothing.
Here, I'm just gonna send you a message.
It's his gamer tag. What does gamer tag called?
He does not play Xbox. He plays VR. He plays cutesy little games.
Damn, I could have sworn I knew him.
I'm gonna send you the YouTube channel.
Mhm.
You can tell him, but send him a message. But
He sent me Jacksep the guy.
What?
I haven't seen Jacksep the guy in like 12 years.
I think you guys can do that. I'm just gonna start working on the back.
are you in school?
Yes.
Yeah. What about you?
No.
Oh, you're not in school anymore?
No, I'm joking you.
You want this, go all the way around?
What are you talking about? Yes, but make sure they're different colors. Like that, what you're doing right now is supposed to be blue. That's what I meant.
No. Wait. What?
Look. Come here.
Are you trying to do like different patterns?
Yes.
Because if you are,
only two patterns. Only two patterns. All you gotta do is just blue. That's it.
But that was
kind of. And then put black on top of it like that, kind of.
What?
Amy, go help him out.
Hold up, where you at?
What the heck, you be?
Okay, this, the second one, let me see. Okay. It's like... The second one, okay.
I thought that said Hollywood on this that is... sign over there. I was like, is that Hollywood?
This is how you do it.
Wait, why'd you thought it said Hollywood?
I hear us.
Yeah, I was just checking how it sounded and how it looked.
You're
funny. Okay,
then. I know. Get easy.
I get that a lot.
Where did you go?
Yeah, where did you go? Oh, hi. He's talking about the Tom Brady thing.
Yeah. Oh shit, I was putting snow.
we finally fucking did it. That took like 20 years.
That was damn it. I was trying to do the last one.
Oh shit, never mind. We're not done regardless.
Good question, why can I use a crafting table?
Is it PC crafting?
Huh? No.
No.
Okay, never mind. I thought it was PC. Is it regular crafting table?
Yes, it is.
Okay. I like regular,
let me use it though.
PC though. Oh. My bad.
What was it like? Daytime.
Oh. Okay.
Holy shit! So much of that I just did.
I wanted to show you what I can make.
Where are you gonna build it at?
I'm just gonna place it right here for now. I'm gonna show you. Oh, wait. No, that's. It's Y.
Yeah, I'm going to teleport you. Hold on. Oh, you're allowed to teleport. Okay. Never mind. He's got the. Oh, he's in the corner, bruh. Yeah. Alright, you worry about the outside, and then the next thing you do is the outside, like the blue and black after that. I'm gonna worry about the first downs and out of bounds and shit like that. So one, okay, so we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is 10 gonna work? No, 10 is definitely not gonna work. So we're gonna go with 9. Or 8, yeah, we're gonna go with 8. I wish I meet more and more gamer girls or girl gamers as I get older or just as I evolve with Xbox. See, Sniper Wolf, the thing about her, well, never mind, yeah, she's okay. But Zoe Berger is cancer.
I like Sniper Wolf.
Zoe Berger is cancer.
Sniper Wolf.
Zoe Berger is cancer.
Sniper Wolf.
Yeah.
Sniper
Wolf. Zoe Berger is literally, what ruined the thought, like, what, like, just makes girls look bad. She's a girl that basically is a slut and plays video games. Just search her up and you'll see who she is on YouTube. She's literally, like Zoe Burger. She literally fucking like Zoe twerks Burger? On
like
stream.
Like a hamburger?
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Yeah, I need more Coke beans.
Put some cocoa beans up your butt.
Okay.
Holy shit, I'm literally spamming my... it's the one with 800k subscribers.
Ew, why is she doing that?
Because she's a fucking slut.
I am wildly. I am wildly.
Did Sniper Wolf and did Sniper Wolf and Sausage break up, or are they still together?
Yeah, I think they broke up.
I thought they were still together though.
No. Then I mean, they live in the same house. They're friends and stuff. And he helps her edit the videos. But got it.
Oh. Wait, didn't she say she had a boyfriend?
Yeah, she did. But now she doesn't.
You fucking slut, mate. Go
I'm
on with
Coco
me.
Sign up.
I feel bad for her. She doesn't She doesn't really get that, you know, love, man. I feel bad for her. She's like, I want to find a guy, but there's not a celebrity that likes me. Like, it's that kind of problem.
She's not really a celebrity.
I guess not. But I mean, like, you know, like Ricegum was this close to getting her a little bit, but it was a long song lyric prank. And the thing is, like, I don't know, Ricegum and her could, I don't know, one day. Like, you know who Amanda Cerny is, right? That Reiner?
No.
Hey, can someone toss me a golden apple?
One, two, three. Hold on, I'm doing this real quick. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Alright, where you at?
Someone quickly teleport to me and just drop me in a golden apple. Enchanted, please.
Enchanted? Shit, I can't find an enchanted golden apple.
Hold on.
Oh, never mind. Just a second, just a second. Alright, where you at? There you go, there you go. Pick it up, bitch. Pick it up.
Can't
bitch.
Pick it up.
Pick it up, bitch. It's right there.
Can't pick it up.
It's in front of you.
Throw it closer to me.
Okay.
Dude, it's 3.
Oh shit. Okay. And I haven't slept. Neither do I plan.
You gotta wake up at 10, don't you?
Yeah, but that's okay. Dermatologist.
Oh yeah, you told me, duh.
Alright, I'm done laying on my back. Oh, actually, I want to lay on my front now. Oh, that's just so relaxing.
Laying on my front hurts.
Yes, you're laying on your bed.
Yeah, I lay on my bed now. I had to get used to it at first, but now it's, you know, it's the normal. Shit, I'm spamming the fuck out of that button.
Cheap people! Popping pills is all we do. Don't go through the front door. Not for the weekend. Oh my god.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
1 foot, 7 foot, 6 foot, hot. Guys, come here. Come here. Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Come here. Look at this.
What?
Oh. Hey.
What is it?
Do you have one banner in this world that you don't need?
Oh, yeah, it's a little glitch. I don't know why it does that. 9.
Do you know where a place that has banners are?
No.
You don't know how to get banners?
No, I don't know a place.
No.
I don't know where in my map there's banners that I don't need. I know I placed some down, a lot actually. But I don't know where it's at again. Shit, this field is so imperfect. Shit, this is gonna be long as fuck for my YouTube channel. Wow, that's perfect actually. Wow. That field is actually beautiful. Amy?
Yeah.
Do people ever spell your name with a Y?
Yes.
Do the little black and blue thing on the outside, please. So we can get that over with.
What my girlfriend said was so wrong. It said, I get high for you. It's a song, but it sounds wrong. I get hard for you. What the hell?
Whoa.
It sounds so freaking wrong.
Yeah, it does a little bit, yeah.
Hey, I get hard for you, bubba.
Hey, I'm gonna act like I didn't hear that. Oh my god.
I'm really just...
That did not just happen.
No
way. Alright, hold on. That happened. It's called, it says I lost connection to Xbox Live. Hold on. Alright,
Oh my god.
Yeah, that happens like 20 times. Yeah, I can't believe that.
Yeah, that happens to me all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, did it save?
Yeah, I saved. No, I don't lose connection. It's just the players lose connection. That's why I love Minecraft now. Because it's just the players that lose connection. Okay, Notch has over 1 million followers on Twitter. Congratulations. I'm so quick with my shit.
No, you know what you should add? One of those, you should add a twat counter. So like, whenever people say, I'm a little twat, a thing will pop up.
Like, oh, saying, I know what you're talking
I'm
about.
A little twat!
I did what? Not expect my Xbox thing to crash like that.
I'm so confused.
Insane.
Oh, there's
a little
some
counter that you can get on your Xbox.
Yeah, I know there is.
Well, on your Twitch. I forgot how you get it.
I think I might go to my world for a little bit if you don't care.
Are you sure?
You want? I can invite you guys to one of my world.
I gotta finish this ice pool before I do anything though.
I'll go if you.
Question: is this the base that we were just finishing? Oh, this is a different one.
Mm-hmm. The one I was talking about is over here. Actually, you know what? Go look around the map if you want.
Hey, Anthony, okay. Come here and look at this. Look I made it.
Made what? Where? How did you do that?
Wait, hold up. I want to see.
You like it?
What is it? Oh, how did you do that? That's cute. What is that? Is that a bunny or something? Or a duck?
Yeah. Can you see? Like those its little ears, that's its little tail.
Looks like a cat, actually. Yeah, look at it. It's kind of like a little cat tail. How did you do that?
What I do is when I have a white painting, like I click RT, and then I go to the second one and I click Y on the banner that I won, and then choose what you want, and then like click Y on the ones that you want, and then click A.
Oh, there's a
but you actually have to have all the ingredients though. So if you want to make something, like I can make the.
Did you use the PC version or the regular 360? I mean, the regular 360, you know, Xbox version.
I'm using the Xbox One right now.
Create banner. I don't see it. I'm so confused.
You have to have a crafting table.
G'day! 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 G'day!
That's really cool.
That is. I can't figure out how to do that.
I want a doggy or a woofy.
I watched some tutorials on it, how to.
Oh, okay. Is there different ones that you can do? Like, dogs or something?
Because dogs are bad. To be honest.
I'm not gonna lie to you. Dogs are bae. Donald Trump be like.
Is that Steve? You build Steve?
I never knew I could actually fucking build this shit in like 2.3 seconds.
You built Steve.
But bruh. Who doesn't love Steve? Hilarious. You're just so hilarious, you know what I'm saying?
You have wool burning over here.
Where?
Over here. You want me to teleport you to me?
Oh, I don't care about this wool. You can actually,
what is it?
You can actually, you know, take it out if you want. This was just a building contest. Shit, we've been at this shit for like 2 hours.
Is there a place where I could build a house?
I used to be on practice for Packers.
Packers?
Yeah.
Really?
I used to practice.
I like how you did this.
Sometimes, if our class gets lucky, like, we'll, like, help them out and all them.
Shit, this shit took my time.
That's what I meant by practice. You help them out. Hey, instead of using the snow, you could have used, block of quartz.
I know, but I want to use snow because this represents the ice ball, and I want it just to, everything just to be cold. A cold era. Like, I'm even doing something cute
oh,
and putting...
this is cute.
What?
The little banners.
Bruh.
What if I find a place?
A British, a Swedish, a Polish. Pretty much you can make the whole entire flags.
Really?
Whoa, what is this stuff?
I didn't know about that, actually. I didn't know you were going to do flag.
What is this? This is so cool, isn't it? It kind of looks cool. I don't think you meant to do it, but it looks cool. It's like a... It's like
floating system. Does that make sense? Let's see. Would you cry if like 17 random men just went up to you in one day and called you beautiful? Mm-hmm.
Why would I cry?
I don't know, tears of joy or something like that.
No, I wouldn't cry. Better.
Wait, once you said that, I'm starting to think now, are you a girl or a boy?
I'm a girl.
I'm a man.
I like how we both just said the opposite.
My name is...
switch it around. You're a girl and you're a boy.
He's a boy named Evan. He's like 10.
No, my name is Derek. I told you that.
I'm sorry.
You don't know your impression of me sounding like a girl?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is my girl voice.
Oh my god.
Does it sound good?
Yeah, you sound exactly like a girl.
It sounds kind of similar.
It sounds like a 7-year-old girl.
Like to yourself,
that.
But it does sound like a girl.
Yeah.
Sometimes I can do it just perfect, then it sounds like I'm a teenager girl. Weird. I'm a real life comedian, right, by the way. If you really want to know how I can make you laugh. This is my friend Derek right here. Well, okay. This is my friend Billy. He was never talkative. Whenever I say, "Hey Billy, you want to come to my base?" He'd be like, "Yes, no, no, yes, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, no, yes.
Where's the banners?
So we, I would confuse the heck out of him.
No, I asked.
So we would always, I'd always pull down his pants in the
water. See this wood here? See this wood here? Just literally just run through it. Run over that. Just go straight.
Okay.
And go through that stick right there. Make a right. Follow the sandstone. Okay. Make a left. Go to the gate, go all the way up. All the way up. And then go all the way down.
Jeez.
Hard work and dignity. Now what go through this hole. This is supposed to be an army base that we're gonna do soon. Go through this hole over here.
Oh, I done something like this
and
before.
And you'll see SpongeBob's land, which I'm planning to build SpongeBob around things around here.
That sounded wrong.
Just run around here. And if you go straight
I'm playing
over
with
here,
SpongeBob.
And go
whole,
here.
Place.
Right? And you stop here. And then turn around. Right? You turn around, you go straight, follow the train tracks. And then just go all the way straight. On the right side here, we have a school, a replica of my school, a middle school that I'm going to try to build. Yeah, because it's kind of like the same school, just has three parts. And you go all the way down here.
Dang.
Go all the way down the railroad. Right, don't go
That's
through the building
ridiculous.
Yet. You go through here, and you stop right here, jump through here. And then you see this glowstone over here, right? You see all this shit right here? It's weird. And then look, you go through this brick wall here. You fly through the little fence thingy. And then you just stand over here. And what does this shit remind you of?
Is this a prison?
No. Keep looking.
What does what remind? Wait, where?
Okay. Look at this. Look at it from here.
Wait, is this the prison episode when
No.
When he's just like,
let me give you kind of a little tip. You spawn here, you come down here, you kill some zombies over here, you come over here, kill some zombies, you put some barriers, and yes, let's just say this map is still not built yet. Can you guess
which
map?
Oh, is this from Black Ops Zombies? I called it.
Yeah.
That's what I was about to say. This reminds me of zombies then with barricades.
Yeah, this is the Doris.
Because I just saw those barricades and if you kill zombies, that reminds me of Call of Duty.
Yeah, this is like the Doris.
Oh, wait. Totally no this. Way. I remember this map. Zombies. I remember this map. And this is the teleporter right here.
Yeah, this is black. This
you
is the Doris or the giant. The giant.
Yeah.
Zombies.
Wait.
People kill the zombies. Yeah.
The first weapon, wall gun comes down here and spawns right here.
Yeah,
it's like $500. It's M1 carbine.
Yeah, yeah. And then it's a Clark. The K, it's a little gun that costs $200. This one over here costs $500. It's a Gore. It's like the best handgun ever. The best gun ever in zombies.
Dude, I freaking hate that game because it was so bad because you know why?
What?
You would always get caught. You always get caught on freaking buildings.
Oh, yeah, glitches or shit like that. Yeah, you're right.
Glitches, getting caught on buildings.
But when Black Ops 1 came out and you had to buy the DLC, shit was way better. Oh, shit. Hey, nigga, who tried to spawn a gas? Hold on. There we go. All right. Wow, that shit saves like 2.3 seconds. You bastard.
Time look at that.
No, stop. We gotta place these. We gotta place these at the, you know what I'm talking about.
Hey, just what? I have a perfect name for him. Don't. I have a perfect name for him.
Oh, I killed him.
If you think about it, the brick walls, the brick walls kind of show a little bit more better, like, look at the map.
He gave me raw salmon. I don't know.
Alright, let's go back on the track, and this time let's actually go on minecarts, shall we? Let's actually visit this the legit way. Let's go.
Oh, God,
he sees dot com. All right.
Are you coming, bro? Come on. I let you on Minecraft there and everything.
I'm okay. I'm gonna hang by feces real quick.
Feces? Oh, Disney. Oh, don't spawn any polar bears in, by the way. Because I want them all spawned at the... No, I'm talking to him. Yeah, don't worry. We're gonna spawn them in over here. Yeah.
Right, he sees here. He's running away. He doesn't want to get covered in poop.
Oh. Oh.
I'm riding the cart with Anthony.
Bruh. Alright, I'm gonna leave your mine cart. Stop teleporting. Boom, there you go. Get in. These minecarts are really crazy. I worked my ass off on these minecarts. I mean, on this rebel thing. We're gonna go back to the ice ball.
What does it sound like? A steam engine from like the 1860s. It's like. That's all I hear.
My game just. Did I? What the?
The game. Sorry.
Yeah, you actually did. Oh, yes. Yeah, stop teleporting real quick.
Let me see. I kept on teleporting so much.
Oh my god. You really did crush it.
Can no longer teleport.
Oh my god. I didn't even do that, by the way. Oh my god. You actually did crash my game. Holy shit. Hold on. Let me see if this will help. Oh my god. My nigga actually crashed the game. Holy shit.
Want me to send you an invite?
Cause
I'm fine.
No, I didn't crash the game. Like, I didn't crash the game.
Oh, hey, you know what we should make? Balloon Boy. Five Nights at Freddy's makeover.
Oh, thank you. Okay, hold on. I have to finish it. Hold on. Wait a minute. All right, hold on. All right, there we go. Kill me. Never mind. Never mind. That's no difference. Or it doesn't. Let me see if it does.
There's a polar bear.
Don't kill.
I want to see how he kills.
No, don't kill him.
No, I want to see if he kills me.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, they will. Yeah, they will. But only if you.
He's feces. Don't kill feces.
My game fucking crashed. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Get back in. It kept freezing my screen up.
Want me to invite you to my game?
Sure. Yeah, after this, real quick. Hold on. She wants to know how this shit does.
She.
What?
I mean he.
Right, Derek? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, my name's Dirk and I got a mortgage.
Bro, I just fucking died as soon as I fucking spawned in.
That's funny. Joining.
Okay. Amy Shellafly.
No. Amy is Hellafly.
Oh.
Much on.
The ice ball, ladies and gentlemen. Built and constructed in 1962, China. Alright, let me put snow all around the place now. Oh, Amy, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
There's a place that I kind of want you to build. Like, there's just, can you finish a thing for me real quick?
Sure.
Alright, let me show you what I mean. You sent me a message, you said, invite. Invite to the game, invite to the party. There we go. Quick as fuck. Quicker than money. Okay. Come up here and just finish that little blue thing. There you go.
Oh, just finish the blue thing.
Yeah. Slenderman! Okay, no.
Nah, go talk to my mom about Tina.
I will fuck your mom. Oh shit, that is wild wrong. Your mom.
I have a question.
Your mom, I will fuck. What?
I don't think this is supposed to be blue.
Did you ever get purple? Boy, what?
It's not supposed to be blue.
Oh yeah, you're right. It's supposed to be black, my bad. Shit, how the fuck am I?
Hey, you dingleberry.
Do you ever get personal? Like, has anyone ever, like, talked about, you know, your mom?
Not really.
Or have you've been lucky enough to not have bullying in your life?
Oh, if people bully me, I just kick them in the ball.
Oh, shit. What if it's a girl?
Let's just say I'm not gonna say. That sounds wrong.
Okay, never mind. What if it's an ugly girl? With no butt.
That makes no sense.
Huh?
My nigga was trying to say that he would rape her.
That's fucked up.
That is. But I mean, at the same time, so is talking about someone's mom that passed away.
Yeah, but nobody should joke about rape. Fucked up.
Right.
But that is true. I mean, who knows? You could get raped someday. So
I wish they would. They're gonna be the ones getting raped.
Huh?
If someone tries to rape me, they're gonna be the ones end up getting raped.
That sounds weird.
I don't have a criminal record, chill. Sign that.
Take a chill pill, bro.
Can't find.
Take a chill pill.
Why is there just a fucking polar bear right there?
His name is Species.
Amy.
It wasn't me. It was him.
It was me.
Even though
his
I
name
like
is Species.
Polar bears,
you love them.
I don't like feces.
Do you know what feces are, right? Do you know what that is?
That's shit.
Yeah, I'm 19 years old.
And his name is Evan. I mean Derek.
My name isn't Evan, it's Derek.
Oh, shit.
Oh, his name is Van Ost. His name is Dick.
Derek, and I have a long dick. You can do that one.
Mine is 6 inches. Awkward silence. Hello?
Hello.
Feces.
What?
Feces.
Bruh.
Look at all the polar bears just sitting.
Okay, tell me when you guys want an invite.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Yes.
I thought you want some room. I did all your YouTube video, huh?
Sometimes I think I'm a squeaker.
And sometimes. Did you just fucking spit?
That time, that was bad.
Hey,
boys.
You wanna put packed ice?
Huh?
Nah, I got that part.
Good night.
Yeah.
Huh? my sister's name Amber, and like if you don't
I
like
love the word Amber.
If you
I love the two words.
If you
Amy
say
and Amber,
Amber
I don't know.
Like
if
real
I
loud,
daughter,
she won't hear you.
If I have a daughter named Amber Amy, I swear that's gonna be goals.
Okay, listen. My sister, her name is Amber, but if you like say it loud enough, she can't hear. So if you say Damber, she'll be like, what?
That's cute.
I have to say Damber perfectly. Damber! Sounds like you're saying damn it.
Well, guys, you seen it here first. Yeah, this is officially the ice pool, guys. I built it in Minecraft. You seen it here first. Yeah. I mean, nothing else to add except for our packed ice. Subscribe, like, and share. Sorry, now. Not that type of guy, you know, just watch my videos. You like them, stay. I mean, you don't like them, just go.
Shirts and beanies will be in the description below.
Derek is here.
I'll put Derek's channel in the link below. Of course, Snapchat, social media, dot sign up. That's a lot of snow.
I have a YouTube channel, actually, surprisingly.
Very surprising.
I have like 3 YouTube channels. One has 3 million subscribers, and one has like 0.
I don't know what's more surprising, what the fuck this nigga just said, or the fact that I'm a little tired and I didn't do none of my eye exams.
Want me to invite you?
Do any of your what?
Eye exams.
What is that?
A website.
I filled in your eyes.
Thank you.
Want me to invite you guys?
I guess, yeah, it looks better than before. And keep in mind, there's gonna be two though. There's gonna be the ice bowl, and then there's just gonna be like a practice field full of ice and shit like that. And I also plan to build a hockey team. I did one, but, you know, I want to do one that's outside as well. But I might get off after this and just go do my exercise, you know what I'm saying? Thanks for helping me.
You're welcome.
I'm happy I really got to know you today.
I can't join your game.
Me?
You have to be friends with her, yeah. And you have to be friends with her, and she has to be friends with you. And after you add each other as friends, you need to exit the world and boot it up again. Cause I'm a smart ass.
Really?
I know. Yeah. Trust me, I've gone through so many bad experiences with that.
I thought.
Guys, behind this, I'm gonna be building the Vince Lombardi trophy. So yeah, that's gonna be the next video. Also the hockey stadium. Or I guess the hockey practice field.
All right, I added you. Did you add me?
I might or may not have been with Amy on that video. Yeah, it all depends. But wow, this football field. No, I was saying that I might be in a video with you in the hockey field. I don't know. That's gonna be tomorrow. Hey. And, you know, you might be online. He might be off.
And Michelle. There. Hey, Derek.
Yeah.
I can't figure out your name, by the way. Invite me to your not game. Send me a friend request.
Oh, I did.
My nigga said friend request. Are you new on Xbox One?
No, I had my Xbox One since it came out.
Okay, never mind. Because you said friend request.
Wait. You're a girl.
I'm reacting to you. No, I'm not.
Why is your name Amy then?
That's his ex-girlfriend. He just doesn't have enough money to buy a new, you know, his ex-girlfriend fucking changed his fucking name from Derek the Beast 12 to fucking Amy Hella Beast. And yeah, she's a savage for that. Poor girl. Derek broke his heart. I'm in her heart. Not his.
Yeah, I had to get rid of her.
I know how it feels.
Cough, cough. You need a cough drop, buddy?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks for helping me. I'm gonna go to my iTunes.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna go do my Excels, the little website thing. Holy shit. Oh, yeah, I know, bro. Alright, actually, I gotta go put it on my laptop and download
that. It's kind of catchy.
I know, it is catchy.
What is a mini game? I've never played it.